name. My love was as cruel as the cities I lived in.
Stefan.
Everyone looked worse in the light.
My best friend.
Why did I have a thing for you? I don't know, Stefan. Maybe it's because I thought you were worth having a thing for.
I think someday you'll meet someone new and you'll fall madly in love.
I don't want to look at anything else now that I saw you.
Let's hear it.
I don't want to hear the first time.
What am I supposed to do? Just grab some girl, throw her over my shoulder, take her out to the dance floor?
I didn't mean me!
It started last summer when you moved away. I started obsessing over where you were.
You couldn't hear in all those messages that I left you? You couldn't hear that I was completely falling apart without you?
Always looking out for me.
Yeah, well, you don't exactly make it very easy on me.
Caroline.
You ran with the wolves and refused to settle down.
Maybe I've stolen out of every single room in this town.
Threw
out our cloaks and our daggers because it's morning now.
Shallow. It's completely undependable.
I don't want to look at anything else. Don't be mean.
I saw you. I can never look away. I don't want to think of anything else now that I.
I'm not going anywhere.
I cannot believe you just did that.
You started it. Because I love you. You told me once that I would feel bad without realizing it. And that's what happened day by day. Bit by bit.
The worst gift giver.
He got you a snow globe?
Yeah, Mystic Falls.
Tell Caroline that I will love her forever too.
He got my message.